Psalm 15, a Psalm of David. Lord, who shall abide in your tabernacle? Who shall dwell in your holy hill? He that walks uprightly and works righteousness and speaks the truth in his heart, he that backbites not when his tongue, nor does evil to his neighbor, nor takes up a reproach against his neighbor, in whose eyes a vile person is condemned, but he honors them that fear the Lord, he that swears to his own hurt and changes not, he that puts not out his money to usury, nor takes reward against the innocent, he that does these things shall never be moved.
Thank you.